I'd purchased my first property at 16 years old, and in no time I'd done it up, and it had been sold.
How wonderful it must have felt to have such young success.
But that's not where it ended. Much more money to invest. At first I played rugby and I was a rising star. But then I realised I prefer to drive a fancy car.
You must have got the money from being rather bold.
I started my first company at 21 years old. I wouldn't buy unless there was more work that could be done. I'd do it up and rent it out and let the rent run. And then I'd watch the value soar and rent keep coming in. Selling it too early would just simply be a sin.
What's life like at home then, Max? It must be rather swanky.
I've got 7 kids, 10 stables, 8 chicken, 2 dogs and a donkey.
How do you take them all out on a lovely summer's day?
We all jump in the Lincoln Navigator and we're away. But when I want a bit more power or luxury fit for royals, it's time to choose between the German Bentley or the Rolls.
The wonderful world of Maxie.
How much fun we had today.
We'll invest our money wisely
and be right on our way.
We chose to listen carefully
and we learned the Maxie way.
The wonderful world of Maxie.
The blueprint's here to stay.
We hope you'll come and join us.
Come join us this very day.